go.
We are the lucky ones. Very interesting.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
Why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got?
Four of a kind.
Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the
bloody hell? You lost. I beat you. Mm.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Come on. Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, 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 hip.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe we'll pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about?
Oh,
girls.
Shit.
This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Oh, I can't. Hold up, these controls. Like, that's so, I hate how I had to push this shit up.
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close on his tail.
I'm gonna crash this bitch, watch. Watch me crash, I'm telling you. These controls are fucked.
Alright, keep this distance.
Hang on, Wingnut. Piece of cake.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
Well,
the Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
Oh my fucking, I really hate the controls, guys. I fucking do. Like, why do I have to do this fucking gay ass fucking turn? Oh my god, I really fucking hate this shit. It pisses me off. This is probably gonna be my least favorite mission out of the campaign, I can already tell. Just for the fact how these planes control, piss me off. Yep, I told you I was gonna crash because these fucking controls. They need to fucking switch like the pitch from like to go up is down and suck my ass.
See how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
Oh my god, I can't.
Don't let him get away!
Let's see what else he's got.
Just stay with him!
I can't, because these controls for the fucking plane are complete garbage.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
You're so lucky that I have not crashed again, because this fucking controls for your plane are complete garbage. So look, I move it up because I want to go up, but it goes down. Like, how do I change that? Because it pisses me off. What do they want me to do? Of course I can't shoot, because I would fucking shoot that bitch down for real, because he's pissed, because I'm getting mad. Oh my god. If this is, well, I'm never gonna fly planes in multiplayer because of these controls. Oh my god, can you?
Good flying, though some of it wasn't exactly by the book.
No, no shit, Sherlock.
You can live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that.
Well, are they even hitting? Cause shit, it don't look like nothing's happening.
Yeah, this is one heck of a kite.
There are still more balloons. Move in and fire.
Roger that. I see them.
No.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Is that it?
Okay, that's the last one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
What do you think? We shoot him down.
Oh, please don't be in the gunner seat, because I don't want to actually fucking fly this bitch. Well, bitch, if you would shoot back, we would be fine as fucking candy.
Stop flying in a straight line. They're trying to get behind us.
Well, bitch, shoot back. You're in a fucking gunner. See, I could be a... I can't believe I'm seeing this. Well, bitch, shoot back, motherfucker! Before I toss your ass at the plane, because you're fucking useless, you little bitch. I hate the controls, I hate everything.
Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous! Looks like there's only one left!
Yeah, I'm gonna take this time to repair. Oh my god. They're gonna make me shoot him down because that fucking other fucking AI can't shoot him down.
That was too close for comfort.
You can say that again.
Oh.
The engine. Giving her the gun might have thrown something off. Repair what you can from up front.
No, I don't see him. Oh, that took so many rounds too. It's such ridiculousness. Jesus! Oh yeah, exactly. Fuck. Crashing him. Oh, did I shoot him down? Cause I'm gonna laugh if I did. I mean, shit. Be surprised if they didn't shoot back. God, I miss helicopters. What happened? Wait, what happened? I was at full health. Like I said before, if you would fucking shoot back, you stupid cunt. But no, you dumbass wants me to fucking do everything. Oh my god, you fucking stupid ass wingman. Fuck, man, I hate him. There's no way I'll like him. Like the other guy. There's no way. These fucking rockets are useless. You have to be so goddamn close to even hit them with that. I would feel better if you would shoot fucking back, you dumb bitch, but no, you wanna just play. Oh my god, that's the first rocket I actually hit. Did he actually die or is he just wounded? Wounded, of course. Because, I mean, shit, being on fire is nothing. I would hate to fucking be in a fucking fight against a real player. This would piss me off. Can you just crash? You're on fucking fire! What do you mean, what debris? That bitch almost crashed into us! Seeing that's debris. Can you fucking just crash?
Where do you think he's going? That way. And we're going after him.
Why? Why must we chase him? They're taking pictures.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Let's get these pictures back to base immediately. All right.
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees this picture, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
You're gonna get court-martialed.
If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Fuck you. I don't like you, so. You're gonna die. That promise is just death sentence right there. What? You are gonna die.
I did like the guy, but he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pilot. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived.
Oh, this is gonna be such a bitch!
But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. As I get to say, Wilson is less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this in fields! Dangerous.
Trust me. And buckle yourself in, baby.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like you're fucking covering my back, amigo. What the f- Oh my god! My fucking family is fucking be a bitch. You loud as shit. Annoying as fuck. I hate this fucking mission. Thank God there's fucking checkpoints. If there was no checkpoints, I would quit. I would legit quit. No, if we try and attack those flat guns, we're dead.
Come on,
Bitch, I will. It's not when they're shooting at me. At least I've gotten used to the controls. Well, fuck, man. I wasn't just gonna let them sit there all by themselves, weren't I? And of course, my missus didn't do a goddamn thing.
Just a few RTs left.
Surprise, we only died once.
The bombers are here.
They're fat as shit.
Follow the bomber formation in. Keep those fighters off them.
Piece of cake, Wilson.
Jesus Christ, you gotta be kidding me. They're dead. Holy shit.
Way to go, but it's not over yet.
Stay on the fighters until the next wave rolls in. We have anti-air taking positions below. Those troops will wreak havoc on our bombers.
Well, where are they, amigo? I fucking hate planes. Evan, if you can hear my family background, it's too fucking bad. They should be more quiet, but I can't do anything about that. Oh my god, we gotta do this shit again? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Why are they focusing on me now? What the fuck? You think they would focus on that goddamn bombers that are gonna fuck them in the ass, but no. Let's focus on the fucking plane. That has nothing to do with you. I hope one bomber is enough, cause fuck. What? Excuse me? Well, there's that dumb bitch dead at least. This shit again.
We have anti-air taking positions below. Those troops will wreak havoc on our bombers. Gary's got us in sight. Hold tight. Don't be no dramatic. We're getting shot full of holes. We're taking fire.
Of course, sir. Oh my god, don't remind me, because I'll leave you to die. Fucking throw you out the airplane myself. What the hell? Fuck you, man. If you would shoot back for fuck's sake, we would maybe make it back in one piece and we wouldn't lose all our bombers. Nope, I don't care, actually. Because half these fucking whores focus on me for some reason. Let's just focus on the bitch that are focusing on me first before. Oh my god, hearing this bitch repeat himself so many fucking times pisses me off.
Stay on the fighters and
surprised we're even alive. Like, for real. I don't understand what happened there. I just died. I blew up. Like, I'm like seriously gonna fucking rage quit, cause fuck this mission. Alright, let's just throw it all the way down so I can fucking engage with the bitches that target me first. See, look, where do these two fuckboys come from? Like, I'm serious. Where do they come from? That's such bullshit. And then they won't leave me alone. God, I hope your fucking throat gets slit every time you open your goddamn mouth, you little bitch. Oh my god, and then the fucking... I don't even know what happened there either. I really don't. I hate this mission. I knew I was gonna hate this mission the fucking moment... the moment it started. Just the moment the fact that it was a fucking plane and they have the most gay-ass fucking controls in my life. God damn, the amount of rage. Yep. You promised you'd get me back in one piece. Oh, he's good, isn't he? No shit, he's good.
I piss off, just piss off.
Oh, man, at least we're doing something. Oh, maybe that's why I've died, because of these fucking anti-air bullshit weapons. Why do you even need to protect? Oh my god, and there's so many more. We almost crashed into him. Jesus. No shit, Sherlock. We got three behind us, actually. Like right there, two more out of nowhere, and a clear blue sky. Fuck, the bombers don't need my help. There better not be more anti-air cannons, cause that's bullshit. Oh, thank God, we're going down. Maybe we'll have to fight on the ground for real once, instead of being in the fucking bullshit-ass sky.